Flash Gordon.
Watch and learn.
You never taught me, man. You taught me how to ride a bike, Keith.
I know. Maybe one day sometime. Maybe
don't. I never hit you, Keith, and I won't.
Maybe one day.
But, yeah, welcome back to an episode of the Review Dudes.
Review Dudes. You know it.
You know it. King Brady.
King Brady. And Insane Wayne.
You know it. Yeah, now we're here to watch the trailer for You People. So that's Eddie Murphy and Jonah Hill. So you know it's going to be good. What? No. Come on, you really did throw something at me there? Wasn't it?
Wasn't, no, it was like, first down laughing. No, man. I'm saying.
I'm a king. Yeah. But you'll hear me crying a bit. So we're going to give that trailer a watch. Should be good.
It is so nice to meet you guys. What's going on? Tell me about life. How are you? How's work?
So you want to marry my daughter?
Yes. Yes, I do.
So do you hang out in the hood all the time, or do you just come up here for our food and women?
It's a valid question.
It is.
What's the difference between me and you?
If Amir and I had a baby, it would be a very nice baby. Mixed race people are really awesome. You know, you have like Mariah and Derek Jeter, and then of course you have the GOAT.
The GOAT.
The greatest of all time.
Yeah, I know what it means, but who are you referring to?
Our guy, the legend, Malcolm X.
What in the mother?
What's the difference between me and you?
And she's not pregnant because we don't even do that much stuff. She's not a prude. She knows her way around it, and that's okay. And I respect. And then what I'm saying is, I love your daughter, and I would make a good husband.
Ain't this about a bitch?
Where's our waiter? I am starving.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good wine, but you don't do what you're supposed to do.
Okay, so another something to look forward to in January.
January, yes. So a lot of content out in January.
I like that we didn't show too much. I feel like that's all you need.
I know, yeah.
I don't want a full-blown trailer. I'm going to watch it anyway.
I know, yeah, but you wouldn't know. It could be the whole film. They're in the restaurant, maybe.
Even still, with the cast, I'd still watch it.
Yeah, say decent watch. Eddie Murphy, Jonah Hill.
Yeah, like, what's your favourite Eddie Murphy film?
I think now.
They can't say Shrek.
Nutty Professor.
Nutty Professor, it is. That is good.
That is good.
I love that. I love he's playing everybody, you know what I mean?
Oh, Hercules.
What about Jonah Hill?
Jonah Hill. Probably This Is the End.
This Is the End. See, This Is the End's up there for me.
Craig, stop. He nails are sharp. This is no dream. This is really happening.
Something not that chill happened last night.
Superbad is also up there for me.
What are you talking about money, man? What about Fogel?
What? That doesn't matter anymore. I lost $100 of Jules' money. What are we gonna do, bust him out of jail? I'm gonna bake him a cake with a fucking file in it? Fuck Fogel. We need a new way to get liquor, which is fucking impossible because we don't have any money. Fuck!
Wolf of Wall Street is just a great film, but I don't know if it's my favorite film, Jon Hill's. Mm. But I do think his character in it is
I'm on
legendary.
The phone, you're being rude.
It's like, we have a kid, like, you know, we'll bring it to the forest. You're free.
I'm not going to let someone else fuck my cousin. You what? Know, if anyone's going to fuck my cousin, it's going to be me out of respect, you know.
No, I get it. Yeah. I mean, you're not afraid of, like, the whole kid thing, right? Like, the
having kids, right?
Yeah.
No, we have two kids.
And I don't want to get personal or anything. They're okay.
No, they're not retarded or anything like that.
But there's a big chance, right?
Yeah, you know. Yeah, there's like a 60%, you know, 60 to 65% chance the kid's gonna be fucking retarded or whatever.
Scare the shit out of me, buddy.
I look, man, a lot of having a kid or whatever takes risk, whether you're fucking cousins or not.
What if you, I mean, what if something like that happened?
I basically, you know, if the kid was retarded, I would, you know, drive it up to the country and just like, you know, open the door and let us say, you're free now, you know, like run free, you know.
No, Eddie Murphy, I don't know. Beverly Hills Cops, that's good.
Jesus Christ. This is becoming very irritating.
It's gonna actually make about Beverly Hills Cop 4.
I wouldn't be surprised.
On Netflix.
I'll definitely not surprised on Netflix.
No, yeah.
They'll fucking tell you anything, won't they?
No. They'll reboot anything these days, you know what I mean? Mm. Like, I mean, what else was dead? And then you rebooted it. Obviously, the Nighty Show. Go watch our Nighty Show trailer.
Yeah. What else? I don't know.
I think there's something there. Wasn't called Fuller House, and they rebooted that, I think.
I don't know.
I never watched it, but there was... And then I think it was also Boy Meets World. I think they rebooted that to Girls Meet World. I think
they do now. Like a little. They switch the genders around. Like, yeah. Oh no, it wasn't Netflix, but like Ghostbusters. I don't know. There was just a giant wave of remakes, reboots, that kind of fucking thing. But no, that looks good. Obviously, Jonah Hill being Jonah Hill, funny, polite, all that shit. Yeah. But that's all we have for you people.
You people
out January 27th. Can't wait to watch it.
And you better watch it, or else you don't be like a you people like him.
Yeah, like us people.
Us people.
Yeah.
Or maybe the other people that we know.
Other people. We don't like those other people.
No,
they're not a race or religion or gender, but they're people.
They're people.
They're people. But that's all we have to say. Phoenix Hustle.
What do you mean by you people?
What do you mean?
That's it. You're cancelled. You're cancelled. You're cancelled.
But
So, I guess Phoenix Hustle out.
You know it.
Boom.
That was sexual. That one was sexual.